have to thank Marlene's family for the cake and ice cream on her birthday. It was good. This was the first fall and winter jam of the season, and it gave us time to visit a little bit. Johnson was part of a band with his brother Jim and sister Chelsea, and together with Albert Cameron, they formed a band called the Country Kin from around High Prairie and Beaver Lodge. They came to many summer campouts near Edmonton, and so I have them in many of my old videos. At the end of this short clip, I'm posting the original. Well, one of the originals. Someday soon you'll be a friend of mine. And if today you reach it. A few years ago I came home from church. I was feeling really blue and hadn't met my wife yet. And so I came up with this song. I don't know where it came from. I called it Friends. It goes like this. My past